So here we go. Y'all know what's about to happen.
Washington Redskins.